Oshi, right, is one of my friends, and he bring his own guitar, and he bring his own Gunok Doom's vocalist, his girlfriend, and you know, it's kind of cool, you know, he playing music at Jilan, you know, so you don't, I'm not just hear a monkey screaming all the time, you know, I also can see a human singing, you know, it's kind of cool, you know, in the jungle, you know.
Jilan's a big, long, left-hand reef with heaps of different sections and breaks outside of a really dense, thick jungle full of bamboo and monkeys and snakes. It's a cool place.
Thank you.
cat is a sick, funny cunt. He just talk whatever he want, and he's still my friend, and he's still we still hang out, still party.
Bali is, it's so good, but it's like, it's so tight about the money, about the party.
It's kind of the man, Bali, you know, Jesse of Bali, you know. Sometimes you want to act like Michael Jackson too, you know.
I really like hang out with Bobby Martinez and Mick Funny when he come all the reef people here. I have really, really, really good time with him. I'm stoked to drive him everywhere when he go.
He's like a big monkey in Bali.
I'm so his big air, and I just want to, oh my God, how can I do that, you know? I wish I can do that, but I still want to try it, you know? But he tell me, hey, you can do this, whatever, you know?
Yeah. bit of a mad hooey trip, the one we're on. We've got five or six of us who are like really good best mates, and we've never had the opportunity to sort of all come together as one sort of group, so it's been a whole bunch of laughs and some epic surfing. And
Mentawai is gonna be crowded, it's pretty soon. It's already crowded.
Check out the Mentawais before it gets ridiculously crowded, as it's kind of getting more and more crowded, you know, there's more and more boats here. And
Indo's pretty bagus, I think. It's good times every time I come here, every time you come here with mates or whatever. It's just sick, plenty of surfing and eating good food and getting a bit of bronze.
Mentawai is like all the, you can find anything can wave there, like a ram, like big barrel, like anything can wave you want, for sure, you know.
Where's pretty good, huh? It's always a ram.
We'll be right back. no problem. Oh my god.
All right.
Oh no.
Through the boards.
Yeah, Rory.
For your license or everything that is he must to do because many yeah. problem already.
And then we give him the license, but and then he say come to police. Why?
You have international.
Yeah, 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 I do. Yeah.
So what's wrong?
I don't know.
You have our license. We need.
Asking the solution.
Okay. Can I go back to Bali, please?
Hey, I'm tourist, not terrorist.
Yes, yes, yes. I understand what you mean. Okay.
He's hungry because you should.
Oh, okay.
Just enough. But you know already about him.
Okay.
Okay, just enough.
Shock me like an electric kid. Save it, girl.
I'm Casey Brown. I'm pretty bad at this. How's that left right there?
Lucky Peak is really good wave. I don't just tell you guys, like, we've been there a lot, and I'm still Quicksilver make the contest there right now, even like good for us, good for all the Indonesian people to like go there. Like the wave is amazing. Like you don't need swell, you just go there every day the wave there.
This is the beginning.
I like living in Bali, but I still, you know, I still feeling, but you know, home sweet home. Java is my home. So Java is first and Bali is second. Before I moved to Bali, when I was learning Chimaja, like I watch in surf movie, like I see Rizal, Batat, Ball, and I was thinking like, oh, I wanna be like them. I wanna be like them. Be a superstar.
I'm
I think it's gonna be tripping out because the wave is really good here, and then for good wave for good for hang out, all the super nice guys, you know, and just be respect with the local.
This is my movie, you know, Shades of Bali. I pretty much made this film. Pretty much made it. I'm gonna interview myself for my next 5 films and tell you the 7 stories.
Thank you. This is more charging than a boyfriend. Huh? I think. He charges way more than a guy.